Whatever you do, it's baby sham for two.
Whenever you're together, it's baby sham time. Watched our show over the past few years, have realised that there's really something wrong with it at times.
Ah, but there's a knob on the set which says on and off.
Very true, very true. But we have also had this feeling, and we've come to the conclusion over the years that our studio is in fact haunted. Strange phantoms are seen in the corridor.
That's Ken. General manager. I don't wish to know that.
Seen anywhere.
And in the cellars underneath, strange noises.
That's where the chief engineer hangs out. We can also give names of these people to.
Lionel, where are you working next week?
So let us go down and eavesdrop on the Spooks.
Now gather round, children, because here is your Uncle Jerry to tell you a bedtime story.
The other night, about 12 o'clock.
12.
Sorry.
I thought I'd go downstairs just to check the lock when I heard someone in the house. And I don't mean a mouse. I'll swear there was
spooks, spooks, spooks.
I know there was
spooks, 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 spooks.
I couldn't move, just stood and stared. I never was so scared.
Yeah.
Then the first spook spoke and I heard him speak. He said,
what say we go make the back door squeak? We'll tease the cat and hum the pup. I swear he understands every word I say.
Spooks, spooks, spooks.
Then scary old
spooks, 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 spooks.
You don't have to take my word, but I heard what I heard. I say, have you got anything off man food today?
Then the next spook spoke, he said,
suppose we make the tap start to drip and the shutters shake. You let me know just what you want, because that is my favorite on. Boy, I'm telling you.
Spooks, spooks, spooks.
Those mischievous
spooks, 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 spooks.
I ain't spoofing, man, I mean, but I seen what I seen. Yes, I did, boy, I seen them down in the valley. Indeed to goodness, boy, I seen them, ah.
Then the big spook spoke, he said,
bite my son, come I'll show you how to scare up some fun. But next time when you wail, see here, you make it loud and clear. Watch out for them.
Spooks, spooks, spooks.
Those nasty old
spooks, 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 spooks.
Maybe you don't think it so, but I know what I know.
Well, what do you know?
I say, okay. Listen, now listen, listen. Do you know what the big spook said to the little spook?
I have no idea. What did he say?
Spook when you're spookin' to.
Then the last spook turned to his spouse and frowned. He said,
I thought I told you to wait in the ground, but you look awful cute tonight, me dear. In fact, you look a fright. I am a talking about
spooks, spooks, spooks. Them twisting old spooks, spooks.